Lives Matter movement up here for us has been a matter of cosmetizing the corpse to camouflage the curse.
See right here, this is a multi-million dollar operation.
The figures vary from $35 million to $50 million.
Who got some of that money?
Not a dime can I count that they've given us. Anything back, nothing.
In my estimation, they've caused just as much harm as some would think that they've done good.
It was a lot of different organizations out here that kind of brought themselves in here, tried to make themselves something that they wasn't.
A large force of anarchists with them and different radical type groups.
You could tell that the place and the stickers, different things, they was never from here. They came in here. They were sent to come in here to do this.